EFA family, guess where we are? Paddington Rec again. And today we're here to interview Coach Nuno, our under 10s North London White and Blues coach. So, ready to meet him? Let's go. Training session we have here, Coach Bruno. So, and I have some questions for you, of course. So, what is it? Why is it that you love football?
Well, I think like most people, football is a very passionate sport, and it's a team sport, which is even more exciting if you have to deal with a group of players coming together for the same purpose. So, I think that's a big plus.
Yeah. And why did you decide to be a football coach?
Look, I've done many things before, but I never met any role like this one that can actually affect the players' lives as much as football. If you're passionate about it, you're willing to do what it takes. And I like that drive, I like that extra mile that you need to cover.
What is it that you look for in a football player?
I'm a simple coach. I like basic stuff, hard work, commitment, and above all, team spirit. So if you're a consistent player, if you're willing to work hard, and if you're willing to work for a team, I think those are the three big pluses.
If I know you well, I would add punctuality.
Oh, everything has a structure, so you should be there on time to cover it all.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. And the last question, and something that the boys wanted to know as well, I was asking around. So what was your favorite player of all times and why?
Look, it's going to be pretty obvious. I'm not old school, so I have to pick someone recent. Iniesta from Barcelona, I think, is one of the players that actually highlights all of these key points that I do. He's very discreet on the pitch, and even in his personal life, every time you see something about him, it doesn't stand off, it doesn't show off. He's a simple player with excellent football and even off football qualities that I think that should be raised and sometimes even shown to the kids, because it's a perfect example of what a professional footballer should be.
Thank you so much for the interview. Thank